The mangrove whipray is a large species of ray that can be found widespread throughout the Indo-West Pacific. Reaching up to 4.6 feet wide, these rays have a thick, nearly rounded disc that is dark gray or brown with numerous small white dots and flecks. Their underside is light-colored. There is a well-developed band of denticles on their central disc. Their whip-like tail has one or two venomous stinging spines. The long tail abruptly turns white after the spine or spines. Mangrove whiprays can be spotted on or near the seafloor in shallow inshore and coastal waters from the surface to 280 feet deep. They prefer brackish environments. Young mangrove whiprays live mainly in mangroves and estuaries, where they have more protection from predators. Adults may be spotted near coral reefs. These rays are generally solitary. They prey on fish, along with crustaceans, worms, and octopuses. They mainly forage at night. Female rays give live birth to 2 to 6 young after a 12-month gestation period. Mangrove whiprays are fished for their meat, skin, and cartilage. These rays are currently listed as endangered, and their population is inferred to have heavily declined over the past 60 years, largely due to increasing fishing pressure. The loss of their mangrove habitat also poses a threat. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button